That's the trouble when you try to have a serious game with a couple of comedians like Sid James and Arthur Askey. Even the singer with a swinging golf image can't win them all. Certainly not if Sid and his caddy have anything to do with it. Isn't there anybody who can tell him? You can't just stand by and see a fella take that sort of treatment. It's really the caddy's job to help look for lost balls, but Arthur's not likely to shake a leg, except for Sid. Thank you.